Charleston Battery and Tampa Bay Rowdies, an Atlantic Division showdown, the USL on ESPN. Here's Hurst. Hurst on his right foot. And a shot from about 6 yards out, and it finds the back of the net. Evan Conway. Hurst stayed onside. It fell to Conway, and from a tough angle, puts it past Callender. Every time these two sides have met, it has featured an Evan Conway goal.